Cutting the chain of transmission requires first, effective detection and treatment of existing cases. Second, the implementation of infection control measures to protect the people in contact with TB cases, particularly in health facilities. And third, a vaccine that prevents infection to take place in the organism. Preventing the transition from infection to disease requires either an effective post-exposure vaccine, which is not yet available, or a safe and effective prophylaxis treatment.